Jesus Christ is running down every lie, and he's going to tear it down by the power that's in the blood of Jesus. Somebody open your mouth and give God praise for his love. Last time said, no wall you won't keep down, now you won't tear down, coming after me. Somebody lift your voices and praise our God. I need you to turn to your neighbor and tell him God is tearing down every lie. He's tearing down every lie. Oh, I need you to look at somebody and tell him he's tearing down every lie. He's tearing down every lie. And every liar that comes against you, we declare it's gotta come down. It's gotta come down. Somebody reach up and do it. Say, it's gotta come down. Put your hands together and give our God praise in the room. Oh, somebody put your hands together and shout a praise in this room.
Come on, lift those hands if you're glad he waited. You called out my name. You knew my past. Cover my shame. This amazing grace you show so patiently. And you waited for me just. You called out my name. Anybody glad that he called you? You knew my past, covered my shame. This amazing grace you show so patiently. You show. Those hands right there and sing it with us. You've waited for me, just for me. Oh, you've waited for me, just for me.
I don't wanna know.
But you.
Now let's come on and give him something that's real. Come on, praise him again. Come on, I can't hear you. That's good for somebody else, but we're talking about the risen Savior. We're talking about the Redeemer, the lover of your soul, the Jehovah Jireh, the one who provides for you. Come on, let's begin to lift him up right now. Come on. Come on, put your hands on. Your holy name, yeah. I praise your name, your holy name. I praise your name, not just today, but always, now and forever. Lord, I praise your name. Let's sing it out.
I praise your name.
Come on, let's sing it out.
Your holy name.
Oh, oh, oh.
I praise your name, your holy name.
I praise
your name.
I praise Listen, when the praise is gone, the praise is gone, blessings come down. Give Jesus praise right here. He deserves it. Come on, give Jesus praise right here. He deserves it. Hallelujah. Not just today, but always, now and forever. Lord, I praise your name. Any praiser in the house? Any praisers at all? Everybody should be clapping the Bible declares to let everything that hath breath. Okay, I got some Bible scholars. The Bible says let everything that hath breath. Okay, we almost there. The Bible declares to let everything that hath breath. So if you're breathing, praise. If you're breathing, because it's down on your own accord. If you're breathing, come on and praise him. Yes, God.
Come on.
the solid rock I stay. All of the ground, yes, God, I bless your name, is sinking sand. All of the ground is sinking. Don't clap, but open your mouth. Open your mouth. If you're watching online, if you're driving in your car, if you're in the balcony or the front row, come on and open up your mouth. Woo! Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah to Jesus. Hallelujah to the Rock of Ages, to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. All glory, all honor is yours today. Something happening in the spirit. I need those who love him. Open up your mouth. The King is in this room. The King of glory is here. He's here. He's here. I need you to sing like you know he can hear your voice. Come on, say it again. Sing to Jesus. This is why. This is why. Jealous. Can we make the angels jealous? Raise it up all over the room. We
need you to put your hands together right here. Clap, 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 clap. Break it down for me. Break it down for me. So I know this is a new song. I just need Relentless to make some noise right quick right here. I said I need Relentless to make some noise right quick. So the song says, we won't relent, we won't stop, and then you gotta scream no, and then you say until we win. Y'all got it? So we're gonna do it together. You say, we won't relent, we won't stop, no, until we win. I hear y'all over here. Let me hear you say it right here. Say, we won't relent. Until we win. Now let me see you screaming in the back. Everybody said, y'all, come on.
We won't relent. We won't relent. We won't stop. We won't stop. Now.
Hey.
Until we win.
If you're never gonna give up, I need you to scream it out. Say, we won't relent.
We won't stop. We won't stop. We won't stop.
What I do when I want to be close to you, I lift my hands in praise, and praise is who I am. I'll praise him while I can. I'll bless him at all times. Now I vow to praise you through the good and the bad. I'll praise you whether happy or sad. When we sing that together, praise. When I want to be close to you.
When I want to be close to you.
Come on, we lift. This is your cross. Praise is what I do. It's what I do. Just ain't going your way. Is that what you do? You tap into that praise?
Praise is what I do.
In the midst of any circumstance, just begin to manufacture your praise.
It's what I do.
No matter what it is you're going through, no matter what the struggle, no matter what the situation is, manufacture the praise.
Praise is
the praise and love and be mine. If it's what you do, let me see you praise God in this house. Come on, don't do it for me. We got to do it for our Father. If praise is what you do, you got to make it what you do. We can't just sing about it and just play around with that. But if praise is what you do when you're going through, you better praise Him right where you are. Don't hesitate. Come on. Don't hesitate to do it. Go around at your neighbor. Come on, let's say it. Praise Him.
Power in the name of Jesus.
So much power in.
Power in the name. Divine exchange. We give you our weakness and we receive your strength today, Lord. God, we give you this pain and we receive your healing today, God. We make a divine exchange because you're all that we need and more. So we posture ourselves like this today, God, because we need you. Because when I'm weak, that's when I'm really strong. When I can't depend on myself or others around me and all I have is you, that's when I'm really at my best. So God, we thank you for being our strength today. Come on, let's sing this together all over the room. You are my strength. Strength like no other. Come on, declare that. Strength like reaches to me. Come on, declare it, say. Stay here anymore. In the full. stronger than mountains. It's deeper than ocean. It reaches. Anybody glad that that love found you? It found you in a low place. Say,
unfailing love.
Somebody needs hope today. Say, you are my hope. Say,
you are my hope.
Hey. I can face tomorrow because of you. I can get up and wake up the next day because of you.
Hope like no
other. And it reaches.
There's
some people over here who need some peace. Tell them, say, you are my peace.
You are my peace.
Is worth living just because he lives. I can face tomorrow because he lives. All fear is gone. Yes, I know, he holds my. I'm getting ready to take off running. I feel Jesus in this room. And life is no suicide, no giving up. The living just because. Oh! Life is worth. Your life is worth. Who am I talking to today? Your life is worth. My life is worth. Living just because he lives. Because he lives. Because he lives. Because you live, Jesus. Because you live. Yes, I know. No, no. He holds my future. And life is worth. And life is worth. The spirit of depression is leaving now. And life is worth. Suicide can't even take this type of atmosphere. And life is worth. Living just because he lives. Can we worship him right there? Come on. Come on. All over this room. All over this room. Whatever that looks like for you, I don't even want to tell you what to do. But I need those who understand that because he lives, you can face tomorrow. Because he hung, bled, and died for you. You can be healed, you're free, you're delivered. And it's all because of Jesus Christ today. I need somebody to open up your mouth and release a sound of worship in this room. Come on, because he lives. Because he lives, I can face it. I can deal with it. I can process it and move forward. Not because of me, but because Jesus is alive on the inside of me. Come on, lift those hands.
Just want to thank you.
Because nobody told me that the road would be easy. Oh, I don't believe it's brought me this far to leave. Oh, I don't believe he's brought us this far to leave us.
Just one time.
Just can't give up now. I come too far from where I started from.
I need somebody to sing this like you're sanctified. Say,
and nobody told me that the road would be easy. But I don't believe he's brought me this far.
Come on, say,
to lead me.
One more time, say, I just can't give up now. Every voice,
say, I just can't give up now. Hey. I come too far from where I start from.
Can somebody thank him right there? Hallelujah. 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 Just want to say thank you. So God, we won't keep quiet. We won't be ashamed today. And we thank you that this legacy will stand forever. God, we thank you that your word, your presence, it's not just a temporary thing. It's not something that's temporal. But God, we thank you that this thing that you started, God, is going to last forever. And we won't keep quiet. We won't be ashamed.
But God, we'll keep shouting your name. We're going to keep praising you. Somebody lift up those hands and say, God, you stand forever.
We won't keep quiet, and we won't be ashamed. We'll keep confessing, Jesus reign. No matter how long, we'll keep on praying. Nothing can stop you. You will forever reign. You stand forever.
Seeking your face,
hey.
Seeking your face.
We won't stop, no, no, no.
Calling your name, we won't quit.
I believe he's smiling. Come on. Sing like you know you can hear your voice. Worship team, everybody say,
open the eyes of my heart, Lord.
Come on, find it.
Open the eyes of my heart, 'cause I want to see you.
You're what we want, God. Come on.
I want to see you.
One more time. His presence is in this room. Open your mouth and declare.
Say, open the eyes of my heart, Lord.
This is my cry today.
Open the eyes of my heart.
Tell her.
'Cause I want to see
you. I gotta see you.
I want to see you.
We want to see you high and lifted up.
To see you high and lifted up. Shining in the light of your glory.
We want you to pour.
Pour out your power and love.
As we see.
We see.
Holy, holy, holy.
To see you high and lifted up. Shining in the light of your glory. Pour out your power and love as we sing. So open the eyes of my heart. Open the eyes
of my heart. Let's just flow with them.
I want. You are perfect in all of your ways. Perfect in all of your ways. You're perfect in all.
To who?
To us. Because you are perfect.
Do this one verse, we gotta go.
Oh, his love so undeniable. I can hardly speak. Peace so unexplainable. I can hardly think as you call. Deeper still as you call.
Come on, lift your voice and say that.
Deeper as you call me, yeah. Deeper still into love, love, love. You're a good, good father. It's who you are.
Come on, say it.
It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am.
Somebody say
it's who I am.
It's who I am, God.
It's who I am.
This room
declare,
and I'm loved by
you.
That's who I am.
Who I am.
That's who I am.
That's who I am.
That's who I am.
Who I am.
Because you are
perfect in all of your ways.
Lift up those voices.
Perfect in all of your ways.
You are
perfect in all of your ways.
To us. I need some worshipers. Lift up your hands and say,
you are perfect in all of your ways. Perfect in all of your ways.
Zion, open up your mouth and declare.
Perfect in all of your ways.
To us.
To us.
You are
perfect in all of your ways. Perfect in all of your ways.
Even when I'm not perfect, you are
perfect in all of your ways.
To us, one more time, raise it from your belly, y'all, because you are
perfect in all of your ways. Perfect in all of your ways.
My Savior, my Redeemer,
perfect in all of your ways.
softly. Ready?
Shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Jesus, shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Everybody raise, shine your light and let the whole world see. See Jesus. Come on, raise your voice. We want to see, we want to see.
Salvation, he rose and conquered.
more time, front line.
Savior, he can move the mountain.
Anybody got a mountain that needs to be moved? Come on.
He's mighty to save. He is mighty to save.
To the end of time, generation to generation,
he rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered.
One more time,
Savior, he can.
You're more than able to do it.
It's mighty to save. He is mighty to save.
Hey,
forever, author of salvation.
Say.
He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave.
Watch this. Because he can move the mountains.
Woo.
He can move the mountains. I wish I had some believers in here. Come on, raise it with me and say,
he can move the mountains.
I don't know what you're facing tonight, but we serve a God who's able to do it.
He can move the mountains.
We serve a God that's big enough, that's strong enough. Say,
he can move the mountains.
Oh, say, he can move the mountains.
He can move the mountains.
I need you to raise it up just a little louder. Say, he can move the mountains.
He can move the mountains.
Say, he can move the mountains. Tell what you're facing. Your God is strong enough. Say,
he can move the mountains.
We give you praise.
He can move the mountains.
Somebody lift those hands and praise the God that can move it for you. He's able to do it. He's able to do it. He's able to do it. Mountain mover, giant slave in Jesus. He's a mountain moving, giant slave in Jesus. I feel that. He's a mountain moving, giant slave in Jesus. I feel like bragging on him. He's a mountain moving, giant slaying. Can we just sing that together? It's fresh. Say, so he's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus. Come on.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
Come on, see that thing and declare it.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
That's who he is.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying.
He's a mountain, say.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
Come on, let's brag on him, say.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
That's who you are.
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
Oh,
he's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
So Father, we give you praise in this place. Come on and release a sound to this God. There's nothing impossible. There's nothing too big. Hey, that's who he is. That's who he is. And we worship you. We lift our hands to you, God. We magnify your name. We make you bigger. We make you bigger. We make you bigger. We make you bigger than every mountain. We make you bigger than any disease. We make you bigger than any trial tonight. Oh. Cause he's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus. He's a mountain moving, giant slaying. Where are you, Goliath? Where are you? Where are you? Because he's a mountain moving, giant. Anybody got any Goliaths that need to come down tonight? Say, he's a mountain moving, giant slaying. One more time, raise it from your belly. Say,
he's a mountain moving, giant slaying, Jesus.
Hey!
He's a mountain moving, giant slaying, Jesus.
That's who you are, God.
He's a mountain moving,
giant slayer, Jesus. He's a mountain move, giant slayer, Jesus. That's who you are.
Hey!
That's who you are. That's who you are. That's who you are. That's who you are. Who you are. You're a mountain moving. Giant slave. Demon killing. Jesus. You're a mountain moving, giant slaying, heart fixing Jesus, restorer Jesus, my way maker Jesus, my strong tower Jesus, the God that heals me Jesus, the God that restores me Jesus, cause he's a mountain moving, giant slaying Jesus.
I want y'all to sing this when you go home tonight.
Say, he's a mountain moving, giant slaying.
One more time, every voice, raise it.
Say, he's a mountain moving, giant slaying, Jesus. He's a mountain moving, giant slaying.
Now lift those hands to this Jesus that you're singing about. Come on.
Come on, coming in love. Will you serve a mighty God? Make some noise in this place. Come on, we can do it again. Make some noise in this place. Yeah. We serve a mighty God. We serve.
name, it's something we cannot explain that happens when we proclaim your great name. Your great name saves. Oh, yeah. We cannot explain that happens when we proclaim your, say your great name, say King Jesus. Not when I call you Jesus. Miracles happen when I call you Jesus. Breakthrough when I call you Jesus. Turn around when I call you Jesus. Healing when I call you Jesus. I get peace when I call you Jesus. I get strength. Strength tonight, I dare you just to begin to say, Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Blessed Savior.
worship. Oh, I command my mouth to give you glory. Oh, Jesus. Stay right there, say it, Jesus. Somebody help me call. Somebody know him as healer. I know him myself as provider. I know him myself as deliverer. He is the keeper of my mind. Hey, he's a mind regulator. He regulated my mind. Oh, he will keep you in perfect peace.
In order, and some things are out of order. But if we don't give the Lord a praise, I would say we're out of order. I don't think we need to be reminded of another thing that he's done. But let's just go ahead and praise him. Musicians, help us out. Wherever you are, if you're streaming with us, this is a good time to join in. This is a good time to go ahead and give him a praise. A good thank you for who he is and for what he's done. Because from the rising of the sun to the setting of the same, he's worthy to be praised. Now, if you don't have a praise, don't fake it. But if you have a praise, this is a good time to share it.
Say yes, Lord.
will make me take my shoes off.
Permission. Thank you, Jesus, from a higher authority. Thank you, God. Well, thank you. You came in dragging. You're not dragging anymore. If you tuned in with a little lethargy, you've passed that. If all the steam was gone out of your kettle, that's not a problem anymore. Find you something and fan and keep the smile on your face. Take your seat if you can. But after that kind of a praise, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, worship leaders. Thank you, Sister Candy. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. I said thank you. I don't know what he has in store for us, but thank you. God, we're open for it. Thank you. Pour in us. Give it to us. Thank you. We have nothing of ourselves, but whatever you say is what we want to hear. Whatever you command is what we want to do. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, this took me back a little bit. How about you? This is the kind of service when you quiet down. Then you hear something in your heart and you just start all over again. After musicians leave the keyboard and the percussionist is gone and the guitarist is not in the room and the soloist is at her seat. But there's a melody that just keeps on going, keeps on singing. And it's called the joy of the Lord. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, yes, it is. It's his joy. It's his song of deliverance. Thank you, Jesus. Well, I'm happy in my soul. And I believe that's your confession as well.